Hello guys and welcome back to another video. Before we start, I request you to please use earphones. Okay, so this is the next talk in the particular series I started some time back, and this particular stock is Mindtree. Yes, this is a fabulous company. So let us begin our analysis part in this. So what can be a good target? First of all, let us simply find that, and I would say a very simple and easy to attain target would be somewhere around 1090. What can be a good buying opportunity range in this particular stock? So I would say anywhere between this price, if you can find this particular stock. So this is our buying range. Okay. Anywhere between these two lines, or even I would say below this, any dip will be considered as a good buying price in this particular stock. There may be a little difference in the dates that I upload this video. So that is why I am suggesting you a range. And anyways, the target is fixed, that is 1090. So even assuming that you find it around 900 rupees or say 950 rupees, even then there is a margin of 140 rupees per equity stock that you actually buy on a buying price of 950 rupees. This is supposed to give you 15% profit within a holding period of less than 6 months. So I would suggest that you go for a buy in this particular stock, because this is giving you almost twice the money as bank FD would give you in 1 year, and this 15% is coming to you in a period of just 6 months. So IT companies have been doing quite okay in the last 1 to 2 years. Nevertheless, Mindtree has been one of those particular mid-cap stocks that have just fallen because of being in the mid-cap range, because of the disinvestment policy that came in 2018, and the appreciation of rupee, appreciation of dollar against rupee, or you can say the depreciation of rupee against dollar, actually pays a very good key point for any particular price increase in the IT stocks. So that is also one of the reason I expect that Mindtree should expect to see a continuous rise from here. First, because it is a mid cap. Second, the rupee is still maintaining around 70 or plus against the US dollar. So this company is supposed to perform very good in the upcoming days, holding period only 6 months, and you can expect a good 15 to 20% profit depending upon your buying price in this particular stock. That's all in this particular video, guys. Keep your targets and stop losses tight. Trade right. Bye-bye.